The Phoenix Suns, the first team in the NBA this season of 50 wins. They were hosting the New York Knicks Friday without Chris Paul, still out due to injury. No Devin Booker either, still in the health and safety protocols. The Knicks came in losers of six in a row. Julius Randle trying to change that, get back headed in the right direction. The three ball is good, and then comes up on the other side on the baseline drive, two of his 25 in the ball game. We're in the third still, and Evan Fournier knocks down a three, but Julius Randle and Cam Johnson get into it, and Randle charges Johnson, shoves him right in the chest, and that would get him ejected. Cam Johnson, only a technical, so he stays in the ball game, and the Suns were grateful for that because he was big in the fourth quarter. Three ball is good right there, trying to bring the Suns back, still down by seven. Here's another triple. He had six threes in the fourth quarter alone, 21 points in the final frame, and that three ties it up at 104. Here's RJ Barrett missing. Mitchell Robinson collects and goes back up with it for the dunk. Knicks by two. Good ball movement here from Phoenix. Jay Crowder knocks down the wing three, 112-111 Suns, 30 seconds left on the clock. Same score, Barrett driving again, missing again. Robinson is there for the putback again. 17 points, 15 rebounds for him, Knicks by one. And then Robinson gets downright defensive on the other end, blocking the Cam Payne layup attempt. And Alec Burks on the other end made the first free throw, missed the second, so the Suns down by two, and they get it to who else? Cam Johnson from 31 feet away, banks it in the desert for the game winner. He had a career high 38 points on 9 of 12 from downtown. CP3 and company loving it as Cam Johnson, the hero in Phoenix on Friday. 115-114, the Suns take it.